Welcome to the New Black Quick Tips. Today I will show you how to create a clothing sketch in SVG format with AI. You are now in our fashion design generator. Select the clothing sketch option. Then you can describe your piece of clothing. In order not to confuse the AI, we recommend not mentioning any specific color, so the AI will automatically create it in black and white. This is important for the SVG conversion in part 2. Additionally, for best results, we also recommend describing a single item of clothing and not an entire outfit. Here is our design. For the moment, this design is not yet in SVG format. If you download it, it will be a JPEG format. Here we click the button to convert it to SVG. The process will take approximately 30 seconds to create the SVG file. Let's speed up the process for this video. Now you can download the SVG file. Let's quickly open it in Adobe Illustrator. You can now edit your SVG file as you wish. This feature is very useful for quickly creating an SVG sketch design and modifying only small details if necessary. That's it for this quick tip.